Hindi naniniwala ang ilang netizens na hiwalay na sina Joao Constancia at Sue Ramirez. Ah, wala na po talaga. It's been a couple of months na, lahat ni Joao. Sa palagay ng iba ay gimmick na lamang nila iyon. Hindi naman po, we wouldn't use that as an excuse or gimmick, diba? It's true, sabi ni Joao. Tinanong rin ito kung gumawa ba siya ng paraan upang magbalikan sila ng actress. I tried. We tried to fix things again, patch things together. Pero she wants to focus on herself muna, her career, Ania. I guess sometimes, you have to let people go to grow by themselves. You know, it's just part of who we are. I guess, we just need time for ourselves muna. To focus on ourselves muna po, dagdag pa ni Joao. Nasayangan rin naman ito sa kanilang relasyon, dahil maganda na ang kinakalabasan nito at higit 2 taon na sila. Oo nga po eh, it's true. Pero hopefully, things will work out again in the future. I'm praying. So, I wanna also give her the space that she wants. Lahat ng aktor. Tinanong rin naman si Joao kung madidisband na rin ang kanilang grupo na boyband PH sa darating na December. Ay, hindi naman po. Wala naman pong break sa amin sa boyband PH. To be honest, the situation with us right now is there's no disbandment. We're still together. I guess we're just given the opportunity to go solo, explore our career paths in here showbiz, ani Joao.
Bye, subscribe.